The fourth elder was quite amazed to see that Chen Yuan was fine. Even his body was getting stronger after taking medicine tests for the fourth elder for almost 3 years. Back again with Mimin Aoi, guys. In this video, Mimin will review manhwa I'm Invincible in the Fantasy World Doomsday, chapters 35. The fourth elder then asked, did Chen Yuan know that wet elixir that fourth elder refining this time? Chen Yuan briefly answered that he didn't know. The fourth elder then explains that this time he uses all the elixir that he had collected for a decade to refine this elixir. So the fourth elder wants Chen Yuan to treat it and not let it go. Chen Yuan was confident that he, the fourth elder, would be successful, guys. Although in his heart, Chen Yuan felt and afraid that the fourth elder didn't have hold anything back. Not long after, the elixir that refined by the fourth elder was done. He laughed with satisfaction because it was finally done. He finally succeeded in making the elixir. In his heart, Chen Yuan wondered what kind of elixir did the fourth elder that make. It was a black as ink and looked a little strange. Fourth elder calling Chen Yuan to come closer. After approaching, Chen Yuan then asked, what are the fourth elder's orders?
you.